looks like to use it though as an actual parking lot, you need permission because there's a little card
they
reader.
They probably open up a parking lot when like there's a fire or something, you know.
Yeah. And also probably for the people that work in the building, which doesn't seem like many people here because this is an office building now.
Heal.
Yeah.
Something from the original design. Look, look. Original design.
On the Michigan Theater itself. So instead, their solution was to turn it into a parking lot. They destroyed much of the beauty of the theater in order to create a parking space for people who are working in the building. Now, all that's left is some of the architecture and some of the wall art.